I think I've said it in my previous interviews that our team targets were top four at the start of the season. But I also said we would revise our targets if the chance is presented to us. And I think it would be reasonable for us to start thinking about the top prize now. We are 1 point within Dynamo's reach, and that gives us a chance to go for the top prize, and that's what we are now doing. We are now going for the top prize. It's only reasonable for us as an institution to do that. Look, our team targets, I think we are safely, we've safely reached our team targets, which is top four, but are now going for the big one, which is the top prize.
And